7:09 now. Millions of people are on the move around the country this holiday weekend, and many of them are caught up in mass flight cancellations. More than 4,000 U.S. flights have been canceled since Thursday. Meantime, the TSA reports there were more than 2.4 million flyers on Friday alone. Those are the highest numbers since Thanksgiving weekend. Airlines blame pilot staffing shortages and an unprecedented number of Americans flying.